Particles are everywhere. They make up the food you eat, the medications you take, the roads you drive on, and yet there's a lot we don't know about particles and powders. Sometimes they behave like a solid, sometimes they flow like a liquid. Tiny, uniform grains of powder behave differently than large, uneven particles. It's a challenging field with a huge impact, and it requires a certain kind of expertise. That's exactly what Purdue has at the Center for Particulate Products and Processes, or CP3. This research group quite literally digs in to particles and powders. They study characteristics of these materials at the fundamental level. They examine manufacturing processes and discover new and economical ways to use granular material. They make farms and food processing plants safer and more efficient. And they do it all at one of the most advanced particulate engineering labs in the country. This characterization lab has every piece of equipment you need to study granular material, analyzing the size, density, strength, moisture content, flow properties, and chemical composition of any substance. They even have micro CT machines, which allow you to look at the structure inside even the smallest particles. Another groundbreaking feature of CP3 is this, the continuous tableting pilot plant. It's a fully functional pharmaceutical manufacturing plant built solely for the benefit of Purdue researchers. From the blending of materials at the top, to their compaction, feeding mechanisms, and even pressing into tablets at the end, researchers can monitor every step of the process with cameras and sensors that provide vital information on how to manufacture tablets safely and efficiently. CP3 brings together students and faculty from many different disciplines at Purdue. Chemical engineers study the formulations of substances. Mechanical engineers improve the functionality of manufacturing. Agriculture students focus on how to move grains from the field to the factory to the table. Pharmacy researchers discover new ways of manufacturing medicines. Food scientists bring nutritional innovation to powders. Even rocket scientists are here, studying how to get the most out of every energetic particle. You have a passion for making the world a better place. At the Center for Particulate Products and Processes, now you have an avenue to pursue that passion. Purdue has world-class facilities, knowledgeable faculty, and decades of experience applying that expertise to real-world challenges, using particulate engineering to move the world forward.